India, a country of 1 billion people, has over 17.5% of the world's population. By 2027, India will have the world's largest workforce, while as of today, over 50% of the population is between the age group of 25 to 30 years. LabourNet has been at the forefront of vocational skilling since 2006 and has partnered with large corporate houses such as Honda, Panasonic, Hitachi, Mother Sensumi and Schaeffler, to name a few. LabourNet has been an active partner of various governments and corporates in enabling livelihoods through vocational skilling over the past one decade. The Government of India, under the leadership of Honorable Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi, launched the Skill India mission in 2015 with a vision to skill annually more than 10 million fresh entrants into the Indian workforce. LabourNet has played a key role in this initiative, right from its inception. As a result, LabourNet is now one of the largest partners of NSDC and Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Till date, LabourNet has enabled over 0.7 million livelihoods, spanning across 23 sectors ranging from service-oriented sectors to manufacturing sectors.
LabourNet is a 30-year-old organization. The origins of LabourNet are in a not-for-profit organization which was started almost in 1994. In 2006, we set up LabourNet as a separate entity to focus on vocational education and employment. Today, LabourNet works across the country in about 6,000 pin codes. We work out of 800 training centers or sites or schools in which we train candidates right from 2-month programs to 4-year programs.
LabourNet has also been a pioneer in the supply of skilled manpower from India to Middle East and European countries to meet their skilled manpower requirements. It is one of the first few authorized partners selected by Government of India for the strategic Indo-Japan Technical Intern Training Program that aims to send more than 0.3 million Indian youth to Japan for a 3-year internship program and technical training. The Indo-Japan Technical Intern Training Program is aimed at accepting young and middle-aged workforce from India and fostering talented individuals who can contribute to the development of industries in Japan through the transfer of Japanese industrial and vocational skills.
Two significant partners that LabourNet has done in this journey to work on the TITP program is a JV with Sapphire, an entity which has been set up in Japan for over a decade now. The other is our partnership with Ayurveda, which is a leading NABC certified hospital chain.
This partnership is mainly for supply of interns in the sectors of healthcare, automobiles and construction. With a view to meet the increasing demand for caregivers in Japan in the healthcare sector, LabourNet has partnered with Ayurveda Hospitals, India's leading chain of Ayurveda hospitals, to train youth in an integrated course combining conventional caregiving with the practice of Ayurveda.
We believe that for elder care, Ayurveda offers something very unique in terms of promotive health, in terms of better functioning of sleep, digestion, appetite, motion, urination, overall vitality, and reducing mental stress. So this totality of healthcare that Ayurveda provides, when appropriately integrated with modern nursing care standards, as also Japanese language training, we believe will produce a unique caregiver.
Through the partnership with Ayurveda Hospitals, LabourNet will train young Ayurveda trainees for a year as a caregiver, besides training them in the Japanese language, cultural, behavioral and soft skills. These trainings will empower these youth to adapt to the requirements of caregiving in Japan and understand the socio-cultural aspects of life in Japan. Over the period of the next 3 years, LabourNet is poised to become a leading organization in training youth for the Indo-Japan Technical Intern Training Program across multiple industry segments. The Indo-Japan Technical Intern Training Program will therefore achieve two goals for Japan: the ability to source trained manpower while establishing itself as an important technical training hub in the region. Similarly, it would achieve an important goal for India by providing opportunity for Indian youth to learn professional work ethics and standards from a country which is considered the best in quality of training and standards in the workplace.